Hello, MeriCrafters. We are back again with a fun and easy craft. You can use any placemat you'd like to fill the center of the pizza pan. All the supplies shown here were purchased at the Dollar Tree. Let's begin. Trace the interior of the pan on a piece of paper. I use newspaper. Cut out the circle to use as a template to cut out the image on the placemat. Trace a line around the image. I used a pencil, but I think a pen would show up better. Cut out the placemat. It does not have to be perfect. We will be covering the edges of the circle with roping. Place the glue in sections on the pan. The glue dries very quickly. Then press down the placemat so that it adheres to the pan. Hot glue the roping along the rim of the pan, beginning at the top center of the pan. We will now make a quick and easy bow. Crisscross the different ribbons using the widest ribbon on the bottom. Crisscross the other pieces to your liking. Use the twine to tie the ribbons together, gathering it in the center, and tie a knot on the back side of the bow. Then trim the twine and the ribbon if needed. Hot glue the bow to the top center of the pan, gluing down the ribbon where needed. Turn the pan over and attach the roping with hot glue to the back center. And you're done. Your project is ready to hang or give as a gift. Hope you enjoyed this craft. See you next time.